I've brought our newest innovation. It's called S3. And the 3 stands for 3 different zones of performance in the shoe. So as you already can see by the colors in the midsole, there's 3 different layers giving a different level of softness, actually. So we have found out in research that you need high flexibility and softness in the front of the shoe. So that's what we did with our injection process. We put a material, inject it all the way to the front, which is very, very soft. But then in the golf swing, you need stability, and especially you need lateral stability. So the middle part is rather hard compared to the other components. So there is the part where you get all the stability from. And then the walking comfort comes from the heel, which is medium soft. So you get a good amount of cushioning and rebound.
Well, you need to start with T100, the most played iron on the worldwide tours. And we know that there are a bunch of people that want to play a fully forged iron, and they really want that in that player's distance category. And this is what we've created here. So we've created T100, engineered 2 degrees stronger, so the T100S. And we did that in a really great way. Rather than just bending this club 2 degrees stronger and losing all of that turf interaction by making this very diggy, we re-engineered it to make sure that we kept this tour-proven sole that we've worked for years with tour players on, making sure that we've got that just right. So it's pretty much perfect through the turf. We wanted to keep that, we didn't want to lose that. So we re-engineered it, built it 2 degrees stronger to give that player additional distance.
Top Tracer is a technology that you see on all the broadcasts on the PGA Tour and the European Tour. And we're using that technology now in driving ranges and in golf courses around the world, so people can engage with that technology, which makes them enjoy the game more and play more golf. We subscribe to the fact that people who are going to be playing golf in 10 years' time will have some sort of technology with them to help them either enjoy it, to get more information, to help them better, and just to have more fun on their own or collectively as a group. And we're leading that charge. And we know that because really over the last 12 months, we've seen our footprint grow to over 250 locations around the world in 25 countries, and our range owners are saying they're seeing a different type of golfer come to their facilities and come more often. We're seeing kids, we're seeing women, we're seeing families come and play and enjoy the game of golf.
We really like where we are at the moment with our T-Series lineup. 100, 200, 300, and now 400. And as those numbers go up in ascending order, so too does the size of the club, the distance, the launch, and the technology that's packed inside the club. So T400 is the newest member of the family. It's a wide-bodied sole inspired by a U510, our utility iron. Plenty of tungsten, around about 100 grams in the heel and toe. Again, helping drive down that CG so that players can really launch it high. And that's exactly who this club is for. It's for the player who needs help launching it high and then launching it far. So combine that high launch with a fast face design. It's for the player with a moderate swing speed who needs help getting it up and out.
Well, the MD5 Jaws Wedge is known. We called it Jaws Wedge primarily because of the new groove technology. These are the most aggressive grooves in golf, the most aggressive grooves we've ever made. It's a new milling technology that allows us to make the thinner walls and the steepness and the radius of the wall a lot tighter, which allows us to get a lot more spin. Hence the name Jaws. It feels like there's a lot of bite behind those grooves, so you're going to get a lot of spin around the green and on full shots. And then we also have some micro grooves within the grooves, which help us give you more spin, especially on in wet conditions and full shots. So those get activated much more from a long shot, you know, and then the bigger grooves can activate around the green. So a lot of opportunity, tons of spin within the new grooves. And then we also have a multiple level of grinds too. This is the W grind, so it's a wide sole grind. We have an S grind and we have a C grind, and we also have a new X grind, which is a lot more options for people to have to find the right level of bounce within their need for their wedge play.
This is our new Speed Zone iron. Speed Zone iron is building on some great things we've done with our Speed Back iron last year, which is really the shaping of the club, making that sole wider, but the playable sole very small, and then lowering the weight, putting it further apart. So that's the shaping. The thing that we did new this year was something called the carbon fiber top line. This is the first carbon fiber top line in an iron used. So what we do there is we actually want to make a frame that's very stiff, but we want to loosen up the weight and save some weight. So we put carbon fiber in here because it's very stiff. It replaces steel. So there's a strip on top, a strip on the inside. That saves us 3 grams. Now, when you say 3 grams, that might be a lot of weight to most people. But in golf club design world, 3 grams is huge, especially when we can take the 3 grams from up here and put it down here. So we get a much lower CG. And that low CG is really what gives us great performance in terms of high launching, long flying, controllable shots. And then the package of the shape gives us great low forgiveness. So really, it's the perfect world of iron performance in a new Speed Zone iron.
So it's our 5th PGA show in a row, and Smart to Move never stop innovating in the golf industry, and especially in the ground reaction forces. We are, as I said previously, the leader on that field of competence. And this year, we just released a world premiere with Zen Green Sales, Zen Aura company in UK. We are the only one to be able to measure ground reaction forces on a swing stage, able to measure ground reaction forces in the slope with the ball below the feet, above the feet, downhill and uphill. That's a terrific advantage, especially for the golf teacher to improve player performance.